Quite okay, actually. I'm feeling much better than last 2 years, but of course before accident I was in better shape, that's for sure. I have big injuries, so there is still a long way to go for my health and my body, but yeah, slowly it's getting better. Of course it's needed time, and definitely it's long way to go and hard work, but yeah, it's already a good point to be here and to be able to test here in Valencia. You know, after 2 years ago, nearly 2 years ago, I was here with F1. Today here I'm with DTM. Of course, would prefer to be here in F1 car, but you know, you have to do small steps, step by step, and maybe one day I will get the chance and the opportunity to drive again F1 car here, or here in Valencia, or in general. Well, yeah, I mean, I was testing in the past in different cars, but actually I did never drove after the accident the car with the downforce with aerodynamically. So actually this morning was quite tricky because we had just one run with dry conditions, then it came very heavy rain, so we have to stop for a bit, and then we run on wet condition and drying track. Yeah, overall I feel comfortable in the car, which is good, which is always very important, especially if you have short time to adapt. It's very important to have a good feeling and you're feeling comfortable in the car. And yeah, as I said, we have still have a day to go, and I hope to enjoy it and have fun. Well, I mean, I have some limitations, but I have driven different cars, and practically if I have enough room in the car, and in DTM car I have, there is no big limitation for my arm, for myself. Of course, more I drive, more often I drive, better I feel, and things are getting better, and this is something which is very good, because you know, it's always good to see your body and improving, and step by step, every test, every day which I spend on the track. This test is just to get a feeling of the car and to see how it looks and how it's to drive DTM car, and then of course DTM season starts pretty late, so there is still a time, but other options which I have, I need to decide pretty soon, so we will see. I mean, for sure DTM can be an option for me. It depends from different factors and different things, but most important one is that the pace and I think the performance of myself is good, so that's the most important, and then we'll see.